Here we have the North Bay Forge straight knife, and we're going to use it to clean up the edges of the bowl here. Just softening the edges a little bit. There we have the finished bowl.